It's time for a new season to begin. And just hear what I say. It's time for a new season to begin, and it will go on till Christmas Day. It's a mighty swell season wherever we go, and as we look around, the 47th season of the series will be full of holly jolly sounds. And with much more of the season in store, that's all you need to know. So you guys sit back and enjoy the show. Man, it's great to be back. So you guys sit back and enjoy the show.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Festive Flurry. Since everyone was up for elimination except for Misty, Dragon, and Lola Loud, one of our co-hosts, two of our co-hosts, as determined by the viewers, have to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. We're 2021 Strawberry Shortcake and Abby Hatcher, and we'll be your elimination announcers for this episode. So, the person who won the prize is Maud Pie. She gets Five Nights at Freddy's on Blu-ray. Cool. Thanks. Anytime. Now for the elimination. And remember, whoever doesn't get a pint of Minter Wonderland ice cream is eliminated. So here we go. BFDI Dora, you want immunity, so you're safe. Shoppers Drug Mart logo, Little Debbie logo, Fluttershy, Mercat, Pinkie Pie David, Mod Pie Roboti, June Spartacat, Rarity Joe, Shushu Sweetie Drops, Twyla Shimmer, Kelsey's original Roadhouse logo and shine are all safe at 0 votes. Real Life Jacob, Lowe's logo, and Amelia are all safe at 1 vote each. Nella is safe at 4 votes. And Twilight Sparkle is eliminated at 7 votes. And Twilight, luckily for you, you won't have to leave in the way the others left, because we're going to have you help out with today's challenge. Oh, well, that's a relief. And I already won season 31, so I don't need to win again. Don't worry, Twilight. The rest of us will try to win for you. Okay, everyone. This next challenge is going to be a night challenge. And we're going to have Princess Luna explain it to us. Thank you, Sir Jacob Ems. So here's the challenge. You will all be sent to the Winterfest at night, and you will have to show your festive spirit will have to be at its best here. Throughout the theme park, you will have to show as much spirit as you can, and by the time the event comes to an end, whoever has the most spirit will win. And the eliminated contestants will be monitoring you guys around the park to make sure of this. And as well as that, the host will have a special surprise at the end of the challenge. However, it won't be very good for some of you. Indeed, Princess Luna. That will be explained afterwards. But anyways, go. All right, everyone, I'm pretty sure we don't have to win the challenge or lose. But regardless, let's face it together. Here we go. Hey, Twilight, do you know where the host and Luna are? Oh, long story short, they fell asleep during the event for some reason, and they didn't wake up until now. I promised to the both of them that I'd stay here and keep watch in case the winner arrived and you win. However, the surprise, which is not very good, affects the contestants in the game. Whoever had the least winter spirit would be eliminated from the game. And sadly, those contestants are David, Joe, and Amelia, meaning that they're all eliminated. Ah, seriously, I do not find that very good. Now BFDI Dora is the only BFDI character who rejoined Left. Aw, man, I was really hoping to win for Steve, Josh, and Blue. But this was a good attempt for my first season alone. I know, and it's sad to see me eliminated before the finale, but I played a great game. And we won't have to send them away too, because they'll be joining me and the other eliminated contestants too. And it looks like the host is coming now. Indeed. Thanks for helping out, Twilight. So, viewers, for this episode, Lola Loud and Dragon will both get immunity, and for this episode, you guys will be voting for two co-hosts to host the elimination next episode and to hand out the prizes. So viewers, vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize, but don't vote for Lola Loud or Dragon for either, or your votes will not count. And vote for two people between True 2021 Strawberry Shortcake, Abby Hatcher, and Bianca to host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hey Jacob, we need to prepare for the Christmas gala soon. Do you know when Rarity will be ready with everything? She said, well, she's gonna call me in a few minutes to alert us of when we have to be alerted. And she showed me what everyone will be wearing for the gala. Oh, interesting. This doesn't affect me and the other logos, does it? Don't worry. She didn't make anything for you guys. Oh, okay then. Just making sure. Looks like the gala is happening in the next episode. But what will the outcome be for the elimination? Find out next time on Character Elimination Festive Flurry. See you next time, everyone.